हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज प्रियंका। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व ए प्रॉब्लम ऑन बायंसी एंड फ्लोटेशन। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज द मेटासेंट्रिक हाइट ऑफ द वुडन ब्लॉक। सो फर्स्ट आई विल रीड व्हाट इज द गिवन प्रॉब्लम। ए ब्लॉक ऑफ वुड ऑफ स्पेसिफिक ग्रेविटी 0.7 फ्लोट्स इन वॉटर। Determine the metacentric height of the block if its size is 2 meter by 1 meter by 0.8 meter. So this was the given question. Let us first understand the diagram as per the given data. Now if we observe the dimensions are given, that is here is the length, width and height. So we can say 2 meter is the length, 1 meter is the width and 0.8 meter is the height. So how to draw the diagram when this wooden block is immersed in water? So when this block is immersed in water, we can say what is the total height and what is the total width. So first we will draw here two dimensional diagram, that is width 1 meter and height 0.8 meter. So when this block is completed, we have to show the free surface of water. Now there are two points, that is the center of gravity point, which is the middle point of this wooden block, and then the center of buoyancy point. So weight always acts in vertically downward direction through this point G, that is the center of gravity point. And the buoyancy force will always act in vertically upward direction through this point B, that is the center of buoyancy point. So first we have to draw the free body diagram, means what, we have to show these forces, that is the weight W through this point G in downward direction and this buoyancy force FB through this point B in upward direction. So this diagram is getting completed. Now what is the height of water or what is the level of water from the base, that is the unknown. So we will consider here H is the water level from the bottom. So this is the one view that is getting completed. So along this width we will again draw here section and we will show here that is the total length of this wooden block, that is 2 meter. And we will show here the vertical axis, that is YY. Now we have to find out what is the metacentric height. So what is this metacentric height? That is the distance from the center of gravity point up to the metacenter. That means we have to find out the distance from G to M. So how to find out? So we have formula, that is I by V minus BG. So here we have to first find out what is the distance in between the center of buoyancy point and the center of gravity point. So how to find out this center of buoyancy point? So we know that is this total height divided by 2, that is H by 2 is equal to this B. That is this distance of B from the bottom we can find out. So now we will first move for this given data. So we have dimensions. So remember that the dimensions are always given in the form of length, width, height. So it is not particularly mentioned in the question, but it is in the form of length, width and height. Then the depth of immersion, that is equal to h meter. Then the specific gravity of wood is also given, that is 0.7. So now we have to first find out what is the location of this point B. So for that we know that buoyant force is equal to weight of body and which is equal to weight of water displaced by the body. So what is the weight of body and weight of water displaced by body? So we will understand this term with the help of diagram. So what is the weight of body? That means we have to find out this W for this wooden block, which is acting through this point G in downward direction. So what is the weight? Weight means what? Rho into G into volume. So for this body, what is the density of wooden block? So specific gravity is given, 0.7 into 1000, that is rho, multiplied by G. G, that is 9.81. And what is the volume? So volume of this wooden block, that is 1 multiplied by 0.8 multiplied by 2, that we have to write here as it is, which is equal to. Now weight of water displaced. So how much weight of water is getting displaced? So again we will use the same formula, that is rho into g into volume displaced by the body, means volume of water displaced by the body. So now what is the density of water? That is 1000, g 9.81. now volume of water displaced by body is important, so we have to take what is the volume. So I will draw here one construction line. So this block which is in water, that we have to take this volume, that is this width 1 meter, length 2 meter, but what is the height? Height h, that we have to take. So this is important point. So we have to take 1000 into g, that is 9.81 into 2 into 1 into h. So now when we solve this, here is only one unknown term, that is h. So what is the value of h? That is 0.56 meter. So we will get this value of h. Now what is the value of b? What is the location, or where is the location of b? That is h by 2. So it is h by 2, which is equal to, so this is the bottom point A. A to B distance is 0.56 divided by 2, which is equal to 0.28 meter. Now what is the distance of A to G? So A to G, so this is the middle point G for this whole wooden block. So what is the total height? 0.8 divided by 2, that is 0.4 meter. So what is the distance from this point B to point G? So point B to point G, that means AG minus AP, then 0.4 minus 0.28, which is equal to 0.12 meter. So now it is easy for us to calculate the metacentric height. So we must know what is the formula. So what is the formula here? So metacentric height, that is the distance from center of gravity point to the metacenter. So GM is equal to I by V minus BG. So this BG distance that we have already calculated, then what is I? So I is the moment of inertia of a body about this axis YY. So this is the rectangular shape. So if we observe, this is of shape is rectangular shape, then we have to take 1 by 12 b into d cube. That means we have to take this total length 2 multiplied by width cube. So what is this width? Width is equal to 1 meter. So 2 into 1 cube. So remember, for calculation of I, this diagram is important. So 1 by 6 meter raised to 4. So this is the value of I. Then what is the volume of value of V? V, that is volume of wood in water. That means this volume that I have shown here with the help of red marker. So this volume of wooden block in water. So we have to take H multiplied by 1 multiplied by 2. So H, that is 0.56 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 1, which is equal to 1.12 meter cube. So when we put the value of I, then value of V, and then we will put here value of BG that we have already calculated, then we can easily calculate what is the metacentric height, that is 0.0288 meter, and this is the answer.